Graftobian Makeup Company welcomes you to this tutorial. Begin by applying anti-shine foundation primer with a sponge wedge. Now, using a number 6 filbert brush, apply Golden Nova Luster Cream above the eye. Hold a 3¾-inch powder puff below the eye to catch any falling luster powder. Load a number 10 filbert brush with Stellar Mocha luster powder, tap off any extra powder, then line the eye. Now apply Golden Nova Luster Powder above the Stellar Mocha. Next, use White Opal Luster Powder above the Golden Nova and in the inside corner of the eye. Blend this with a powder brush. With a number 2 round lining brush, put a few drops of mixing and lining liquid in a mixing dish. Now add Black Galaxy Luster Powder until you get a good consistency. Test this on the back of your hand. Line the eye with this mixture on top of the Stellar Mocha. Now, with a clean lining brush, mix a few drops of mixing and lining liquid with opalescent powdered glitter. Again, test this on the back of your hand. Line the eye again with this mixture, and you're done. Graftobian carries two fantasized palettes, which can be used with Magicset for lining or with a larger brush for broader application. Graftobian also carries two cake eyeliners. Apply these with a number 2 brush for an ultra durable eyeliner.